Hello, today I'm going to be showing you how to install NVE, which is Natural Visions Evolved. This is going to be for the 5M side. If you have any previous graphic mods, like just anything really, you're going to want to uninstall them or anything that alters your graphics. Just uninstall it for me. Once you download NVE, this is for 5M, once you download it, put it on your desktop like you see here. It won't be named the same. Might be in a zip file or a mega file, whatever you downloaded it in. Just put it on your desktop and open it and then go to the README. Basically, you want to go to the README here. I'm going to show you how to install the 5M side, so you're going to need to open your 5M directory and your GTA5 directory. I'll show you how to do that, and I'll post the shortcut in the description. Alright, so you can either... This will show you all the information, the update notes. So, you can either read all this or watch this video. I'll just show you how to quickly do it so you don't have to read all this. Open your 5M directory. I'll show you how to open it here. We're going to do the 5M part first, alright? So you go to your properties and then you go to open file location. And then boom, your 5M. You want to go in the 5M application data. So once you have them both open, like I have, the ones for 5M are going to be the main package and the optional add-ons. My bad. So if you don't already have a mods folder, just create one by doing create new folder in the 5M application data. This is all the NVE. I've already got it. Basically, you want to paste. Okay, so if you have anything in here other than this bottom one, you want to paste all these in there. I already have them, so I won't paste them in there. So you want to paste them in there. Now if you go to the optional add-ons, this is like the extras. I suggest using the ones I have in here. I'll show you which ones I have. So these are all the optional add-ons, vanilla unicorn inside, all that stuff. I suggest not to use the motion blur unless you really want it. The new street lights, I suggest that, looks great. Rider emergency lights, I suggest that, put it on the high setting. The high settings in here. Basically, you gotta go into each folder that you want. You can only do one of these. You go into the folders on the optional add-ons, and you paste them in there like that, not the file. I mean the file, not the folder. So basically, if you wanted this one, you paste that into there, not the whole folder. I also suggest the Razed overhaul pack, that's good. The stars, also good. Vanilla unicorn, that's good. And the Christmas content pack is also good. So all the suggested ones are in here. Basically, you paste them in there if you want them. So basically, that's all you do for the 5M side. Now just to make it quicker, I'll go back to the website. So where is it here? So around here. I'll paste the shortcut in the description. This is Steam version. I have the Steam version, so I'm going to copy this into my search bar. So you open up this file. Oh, and then you open up your... And you open up your NVE again. So this is the ENB, which is required. It's just like the menu side, you know, some more of the enhancements. Basically, they have three different settings. If you have a lower end PC or you don't get that much FPS in game, use the low settings. If you have, you know, an alright computer, but it's not the best for in game, use medium settings. And if you really have a good computer, use ultra settings. Medium settings are pretty good for anyone, unless you have a low computer. Even if your computer's good, I suggest using this one so you get more FPS. Basically, all you gotta do is paste all these files into your GTA 5 directory. Then close all them, open up 5M. I'm just starting up my local host server so it doesn't take forever. Okay, so don't worry about this in the top left corner that's supposed to be there. It should tell you when you need updates and whatnot up here. By the way, if your settings aren't on high, so just putting most of them on high, especially post effects and some of your shadows, otherwise it may not look the best. Sometimes the new version available for download just comes up even if there's not. I'll skip past this part. Alright, so sometimes your FPS will drop, but as you can see, my graphics look amazing compared to normal GTA 5. You press shift, I believe it's enter. You will get the menu. Sometimes this lags on startup, just because I haven't opened it for a bit. I'm only getting lower than 40 FPS right now. Basically, all this stuff is, don't mess with it unless you know what it is, or unless you're happy to change it. Basically, it changes a bunch of your settings. I think there's colors up here and whatnot. The bloom, yeah, you see? Just a bunch of stuff in here. To close it, you just press shift enter again. If you watch the trailer, you will know all the good stuff that comes with it. Sometimes it doesn't look the best, but I'll just show you the burnouts and whatnot. The FPS might be a bit higher, it's probably just because I'm recording. As you can see, I got the street lights. I mean, the street lights do the stop signs and that as well. There's new textures here, you see? If we do a burnout real quick. It's much better than normal GTA. So basically, that's all you gotta do. If you pay for it, you get updates, I think every month normally. New road textures, new tree textures, just, you know, you get a bunch of stuff with it.